Hello, I'm Adam and welcome. Today we'll modify my FlySky FS-I6X transmitter by replacing internal antennas. I've bought two 6 dBi external antennas and I will try to mount them to be something like this. Two of them. So, at the beginning we can see my RSSI value. It's 68-67 dBm. After modification we'll do same test and we'll see if it get better or worse. At the beginning we have four Phillips screws. Then we have to remove the battery. And yeah. Looks like that's it. So yeah, I'm opening it. Okay, that's how it looks inside. We can remove back panel. Okay, and now we've got the FlySky inside, and that's how it looks inside. Okay, so there are two antennas. One is there, second is there. So let's take this out. And okay. And the second one. It's covered in this plastic case, but we can also remove it. Okay. We can use those antennas as our to our RX, to our receiver, because it looks similar. Of course, it's for same frequency, so it should work. Okay, so now how it was? Yeah, it was like this. Okay, so the old antennas are removed. I only touched the switch, so that's great. By the way, it's pretty nice quality plastic because it was pretty hard. Okay, and I'm using 3, 4, 5 and finally 6 size to drill this hole. Or maybe without 5. Okay. Okay, and we've got pretty nice hole with, oh no, there is 6. Okay, now 6. Okay, and we've got pretty nice hole. Yeah, so and that's fine. Let me check. Yeah, it will be great. Okay, so now I can use scalpel to remove to find the edges. Okay, now let's mount this. And I'm not sure what's the correct order for those. Maybe it should be one from this side and two there. I hope. Okay, let's put it somehow. Okay, and the switch on its position. Okay, now the opposite side. Um, There we go. Okay, we can tight it. Okay, so, and the button on its position. Somehow. And by the way, screw those holes a little bit tighter, because as you can see, I couldn't screw antenna harder. Those connectors are holding pretty well, so there is no need to hot glue them. But you need to get it straight and... Okay, there we go. Yeah, so that's how it looks. For me it's enough. Yeah, those are holding quite well. And there I could maybe move it like this. That doesn't matter. Okay, so now let's close everything and we can see how it worked. It got better or worse. So we are in same place. The receiver is in same place and I'm holding it in same place and we can see it's 63 or 64 dBm. It depends generally on the camera rotation too. But anyway, it got increased by about 5 dBm. So that makes sense. Yeah. So thanks for watching. Please leave a comment and hit the subscribe button. Bye.